Bible reading, James Clark.
The reading this morning is from Matthew 5, verses 3 to 10.